Here you go, world. Finally, the long-awaited fifth wound of a secular society video, completing the series. How many wounds are there, Darian?
Five.
How many?
Five.
How many?
Five.
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 One, two, three, four. Oh, five.
You know, as I think about the fifth wound of a secular society, entitlement, well, it takes me back a few years. Just come with me and we can shake your blues right away. You'll be doing fine once the music starts. Oh, feel the beat of the rhythm of the night. Dance until the morning light. Forget about the worries on your mind. You can leave them all behind. Feel the beat of the rhythm of the night. Oh, the rhythm of the night. Oh, yeah. Look out on the street now. The party's just beginning. You can't touch this. Touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. My music hits me so hard, makes me say, oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me. What am I to rhyme and to hype me? It feels good when you know you're down. A super dope homeboy from the Oak Town, and I'm known as such, and this is beat. You can't touch it. I told you, homeboy, you can't touch this.
You know, there were times when I was a kid, I was just so stupid. You know, I used to think the whole world existed only for me, that I was, entitled to kick over a trash can if I wanted, or to just put my gum in a urinal or under a church pew, whatever. I mean, I deserved it, right? Luckily, I grew up and gained some sense. Here, I think you'll see. Hallelujah, 'cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. I guess I have to laugh because that really happened. I did take gum out of the urinal just a couple months ago, and when I did it, a kid was watching me. So, why are you doing that? I said, there's gum in the urinal, and it doesn't belong there. But his line was classic. He said, wait, you don't have to do that, Father. That's why we have custodians. And I thought, yeah, really? I think that's entitlement at its worst. We have custodians so we can do whatever we want. While I only gave the kids a lecture about that, here's what I wanted to do.
I wanted to get in their faces. I wanted to say, whose gum is this? And then I wanted to make them, I wanted to make them eat it. But I didn't. Those little hooligans probably would have enjoyed it. Here's the thing.
As human beings, we're really kind of stupid sometimes. And we think like the world owes us. That's just messed up. And so we've got to fight against this wound of the secular society, this wound that says we are entitled. Let's throw that out the window as well. Take it away. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpieces. Styling, wildin', living it up in the city. Got Chucks on with Saint Laurent, gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot. Call the police and the fireman, I'm too hot. Make a dragon wanna return.